Anakin Skywalker's my favorite character. I like how he flies. I like flying around the trees, doing little flips.
How high am I?
In the ground.
Yep, okay. Still working on the flips.
I gotta do the drone dance.
I actually don't know many people in this career, but someday I'd like to be able to fly for a big action-packed movie. Get that perfect shot.
My name is Jeremiah, and today I'm going to Motion State to shadow a drone operator.
Yo, how's it going?
Going pretty good.
Corey.
Jeremiah.
Nice to meet you, dude. Welcome to Motion State. We specialize in all things gimbal and cinematography from the air, the ground, the sea. I heard you're in drone cinematography program at Yakima Tech.
I'm in this program called Aerial Vehicles Operation Design. The program is all about not only flying, but actually being able to build and repair.
The dream scenario is to work for a big movie company.
Well, we kind of do some of that here. So we work on movies and commercials and TV shows and all sorts of stuff. So I heard that you like to spend time perfecting your flight.
I'm always trying to get that perfect thing when I'm modeling something, when I'm shooting pictures.
That's our job, right? So you're learning how to get that perfect shot in a faster amount of time. I was thinking we're gonna go out and have a nice shoot today with some cars and have some fun. Before we go out and do a shoot, you wanna go see how these things are developed and built?
Yeah.
Welcome to FreeFly. This is the world's largest nerd garage.
Your goal is to create really perfect shots. You start with this, like, I just want to make a really good shot, and then you look down the line 10 years later and, like, look where it's at now.
We do a lot of 3D printing, and we have a shop where we make prototype parts. You can print props and use them. You can print airframes and use them.
Do you have, like, a specific program that you use for the modeling?
Yeah, we use SolidWorks.
I use SolidWorks.
There you go.
I came in this to have fun and then just found out that, hey, that'd be a cool career to have.
Definitely on the right path,
there you go.
Perfect.
So Jeremiah's gonna be shadowing us today. We're gonna be practicing with the guys at Dirtfish. So you're gonna run the camera today, Nick's gonna run the drone on the flight side, and I'm gonna take you through creating that perfect shot, your communication, and running the controls of the camera.
We're gonna do a converge shot as she's about to enter the barn. We're gonna go right over the top of the roof.
Let's put it up in the air, Nick.
Drone in the air.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1, go Nick, go. Nice, beautiful. You'll do a left stick so that you're panning left as we're going by. Okay, go ahead and send it. Go, go, go. There you go. You're a natural, dude. Now you're gonna see your pan left. You ready for it? There you go. Tilt up a little bit. There you go. Nice.
You're a natural.
Nice work, man.
It's really cool to actually see that the stuff that we're using in the classroom implies to an actual job.
The shots he was doing today, he just was able to pick it up and get that shot. That took us years to learn how to do.
Experience can be just as good as a diploma based on what I've seen and what I've done today.
Are you gonna chase this car?
I think that'd be awesome.
Yeah. Dude, that's so epic.
My next step is to keep practicing, take another class in college for it if necessary, just see where life takes me. Have fun with it.
Here, come over here. We're gonna go.